fine.
No, wait! Don't go. Help me.
I know it was you who sent that video around.
So
I'm not gonna help you.
Please! You kid, it feels like it's gonna explode and not in a good way.
Well, that's not my problem.
No, wait! Please, don't go.
Should we get the nurse?
No. No, you can't tell anyone.
What if he dies or something?
Dies?
Adam, what did you take?
Viagra.
How much Viagra? Hey, look, think of this room as being four walls of trust. Anything you say is fine, there's no judgment.
Three Viagras.
Jesus Christ.
You said there was going to be no judgment.
Sorry.
Is three Viagras bad? Her reaction made it seem like it was bad. I feel lightheaded and I can taste scampi.
No wonder you could besiege a castle with that thing.
I said, stop staring at it!
Sorry, it's like a third leg. What now?
We wait. How's it looking?
Still large, still angry.
Where did you even get the Viagra from?
None of your business.
Please don't tell me you got it from your dad.
Didn't.
Why did she take it?
Oh, I don't know. Heard it gives you a good buzz. Maybe she'd try it sometime instead of being such a joy fucker.
He's having dick problems.
Yeah, what would you know, Wiley?
Girls, talk, Clodpole. Amy said you can't come.
Too much pressure.
What is?
Everyone knows I've got a giant penis.
So you wanted to make it bigger?
No.
I just wanted it to get hard.
Well, why do you think it couldn't?
I don't know. I just can't stop thinking about stuff when I'm shagging. You know, what if I'm not good at this? Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe she knows I'm doing it wrong.
What if my dad walks in? What if my dad walks in and it's right when I'm blowing my load and I can't stop and he sees my jizz face? What if...
Okay, yeah, no, we get it.
Well, sounds to me like you're experiencing some performance anxiety.
Perhaps the mythology surrounding the size of your penis doesn't help things. It is interesting you mention your father. How does being the headmaster's son affect you?
Well, it's shit, obviously.
Go on.
Everyone's watching me all the time. Everyone's like, there goes Adam Groff. Headmaster's son, he's got a big, massive elephant's cock. I've got feelings.
I guess that I wish I could be a normal kid. With a normal dick. And a normal dad.
I think that you need to own your narrative, not let it control you. Yes, you have a large appendage. And yes, you're very visible in the school due to your father's position, but neither is likely to change. But your outlook can. Does that make sense?
Not really.
It shouldn't matter what anyone in the school thinks. You are who you are. Don't let anyone take that away from you.
So everyone's wrong and I'm basically awesome.
Be proud of your penis and your heritage. Because neither are going anywhere. You should work with what you've got.